Hello and welcome to the Vaccination Weekly Roundup. I'm Tim Peplow and here are this week's biggest vaccine stories. The HPV vaccine has hit the headlines again, with the CDC reporting that only about half of US girls aged 13 to 17 actually received the vaccine to protect against cervical cancer. And now, Tom Frieden, director of the CDC, has said that the US is dropping the ball with the GSK and Merck vaccines. Crucially, 84% of unvaccinated girls had missed the opportunity to get the jab during a healthcare visit for another immunisation. You can let us know what you think about these missed opportunities by clicking the link to the article. Pfizer and GlaxoSmithKline have announced further supplies of pneumococcal vaccines to the Pneumococcal Advanced Market Commitment. The Pneumococcal AMC is a pilot project administered by the Gavi Alliance designed to stimulate the development and distribution of vaccines for poorer countries. Pfizer will offer 260 million shots of Prevnar 13 for just over $3 each, in addition to the 480 million doses it's already committed since 2010. Glaxo will commit 240 doses of its vaccine Simflorix, again in addition to the 480 million doses it's already put forward. Read more about the success of the pneumococcal AMC pilot by clicking the link to the blog. Sanofi and MedImmune have announced that they have begun shipment of the new quadrivalent vaccines for distribution in the United States, ready for this year's influenza season. The 2013-2014 season will be the first to feature the new quadrivalent vaccines, and healthcare agencies will be watching intently to see if the addition of the second B strain reduces morbidity and mortality. You can read more about this story by clicking the link to the article. Finally, you can download the second ebook in our CRO outsourcing series. The ebook, Six Pillars for Effective Vaccine Outsourcing, will tell you the key steps that successful sponsors are taking to ensure their vaccine outsourcing strategies best serve their needs. So click the link and download the ebook for free now. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again next week.